Yeah, I'm just trying a new format today. It's not anime, but I'm trying to watch a dub, so hopefully I can sync this video up and you guys are not looking at this little mirror. It might take a while, but hopefully I can sync it up with the episode of Trigun that I'm watching, the dub. I might cut a lot of pieces out and stuff, but that's just for it doesn't get copyrighted or nothing. But other than that, yeah, I'm ready to watch some Trigun. I'm gonna watch this one in dub, so if this works out and you guys are watching this, hopefully, I don't know. It's a new setup, I don't know. My guy's breathing heavy as hell. Oh yeah, this is just the recaps. Oh wait, this is from last episode too, I think.
Aren't you gonna shoot me?
Where do I find your boss?
It wasn't my fault. The man I thought to be my father turned out to be nothing more than an agent. I don't know anything else, I swear.
What the fuck? You were bought and you thought your daddy was... But you thought someone was your daddy, but he was an agent? But not your real daddy?
It's dangerous to be too trusting. What if I decided to get up and shoot you in the back?
Man, you wish with your bitch ass, but now I'll blast you in the goddamn face.
I'm not that trusting. I kept my finger on the trigger the whole time.
Now that's fucking funny, bro.
What now, Ben?
And now, I'm looking for revenge. Nah, I'm just kidding. He's not looking for revenge. Or is he?
Routine report, date July. The events that occurred there made me realize something all over again. It's an awareness which becomes obscured as I keep regular contact with him.
And what is that, my girl Meryl? Did you love him?
That being the reason Vash the Stampede is called the Humanoid Typhoon.
Oh.
I still don't understand. Why is it that so much trouble falls into this man's lap?
They're after him for some reason, right?
4 months ago, we Class G property damage. Upon locating this human
class gangster property damage.
To minimize, bring a quick resolution to situations that had already started.
What about they thought?
Why are you asking?
Don't tell me. I remember this.
Yeah, actually, we're just passing through here on business.
Business? Well, I didn't exactly see him myself. As far as I can,
I know, snitch.
He's got tons of henchmen. And her reputation as the worst womanizer anyone's ever seen.
Oh, trust. What a womanizer. He is a womanizer.
Huge weapon, Mohawk.
Now what do you want?
I like the voice actor for that guy too. This... I've seen all these episodes in dub too, because they actually have them on YouTube.
Are you here with him?
The outlaw, Vash the Stampede.
But we had no idea.
What actually happened? Interesting.
I took some writer's creativity.
You want to get a promotion or don't you?
Come on, Millie, you want some credit or what? I'm gonna cut you from this whole. You trying to make some big bucks or what, Millie? Come on.
It was a bit difficult to.
I remember this. Oh, I remember her too. Definitely a womanizer.
You can definitely count on.
Look at those eyes.
And I'm known for my bullets never missing their mark.
And that's facts. It's crazy how truthful that was, right? Now that we think about it.
Just remembering what happened that day gives me chest pains. I feel like my heart's going to burst a vessel. Really funny back then. I laughed all the time. What are you talking about? He wasn't funny. He was quite weird.
No.
Nobody in their right mind could tell that goofball was him. How could you even think that? But I thought it was him from the start. You're the one who refused to believe it.
Facts. Millie was on that shit. In your face.
Millie, have you finished writing the papers yet?
She's mad. She's big mad.
I was able to confirm his true identity as I watched him resolve every incident he was involved in.
Suicide? To tell you the truth,
that ain't me.
Suicide, more than anything.
Suicide? Nah, that ain't me. Yeah, I remember this. This really hurt. This really stuck with me too. This scene when he was like, "I disapprove of suicide more than anything." And then I started thinking of why there might have been something like that. Maybe Rem killed herself. Oh, I don't know. That'd be crazy. Oh, that shit is too loud in my headphones. God damn. That's probably how you guys be hearing my shit.
Danger
I remember this, bruh. Oh yeah, he was wet in that scene. That's why his hair's down like that. I'm like, what happened to his hair? But yeah, he was wet in that scene. Ooh. Eskimo kissing.
What the hell are you anyway?
I'm your bodyguard and ace gunman, just as advertised.
Boss. Ooh.
How do you do that?
Are you crazy?
Skills.
Do you have any idea what you're getting yourself into, mister? This gentleman here is the one and only infamous humanoid typhoon. He's first to stampede.
Are you dead ass?
He was a lot more handsome.
Are you implying that I'm not fast to stampede?
Does he look like a bitch? Now that we think about it, he actually did have something in his hand. Because his hand could shoot. In a way. Yeah, it's not dumb luck, it's dumb skills. Ooh, my girl Millie with the catch. Still, my guy is handsome. No. Sometimes. Well, yeah, he tried not to harm anyone. Every day. That's why he has so much trouble. Oh, yeah, I remember this. This thing was crazy.
No, please, sir, don't do that.
Until I see this man you're after, I have no choice but to keep moving. Now, please.
My girl Millie's falling asleep. The boss? Their daddy? The guy who lets him into his house? The guy they were talking about last episode?
So he finally took his gun into his hand.
But it's not Legato, it's probably Legato's boss or at that point just put your teeth out, my guy. You don't got nothing going, bruh. Oh yeah, you try to hit the little girl too at that one point? The kids? Where'd he get that fucking lens at, too? It's all green. What is that for again? I forgot. Yeah, why you got a green lens?
I was kinda hoping you ditched a woman and save your own skin.
Bash wouldn't do that. He isn't that kind of person.
Let him know, Millie. I think I said that last time, too.
You are disgusting.
Shut your bitch ass up. Look who's this boy. Who is disgusting? That guy annoys the fuck out of me, bro. I'm glad he... I'm pretty sure he shit himself. Shut your bitch ass up, you old man! When the glasses come out, it's time. That shot was tight, too. He fucking blasted the shit out of his hand, bro. It's great! Like frosted flakes, my guy.
Not quite, Doc.
Five.
I have one left.
Let him know.
Be my special one.
No. At this point in the story, everything's believable.
Why he is called the humanoid typhoon.
Exactly.
It's actually him. He's for real.
I love that soundtrack.
Bash the stampede.
You bet your sweet ass.
No matter what.
God damn. Oh shit. Peace! Love and peace! That's her O face. She's really on her tippy toes right now. Oh, three moons. Am I tripping? Was there always three moons? Am I tripping?
Vash the Stampede.
Let's see your thoughts, Merle.
Observe his actions. I can't help but sense something hidden deep within him.
Yes, me too, girl. I think we're on the same boat, except you love him, and... Well, I love him, too. What the fuck am I talking about now? I think it's called love. No, yeah, this is the scene that I was talking about, too. What the fuck did he do when he fixed that fucking plant? Or what is he made out of? Or how come he knows all the lost technology like that? Or why is all the lost technology after my guy like that? Like, what the...
Everyone who has become involved with him...
Uh-huh. I'm a bitch. Yeah, he was a bitch. Oh, yeah. I remember this, too. She saved that little girl back in the day. Yes, it was. It was me.
Like I've mentioned so many times before, nothing beats hard-won fame.
I like his voice actor.
From this point, but I still wonder.
I wonder. Do you remember? Oh, the violin started hitting. What is this?
Stay away from me.
I got a demon inside. I'm a motherfucking devil.
Who is he? That's not Vash. That is not the same man. Who is that man?
It's the same man, but it's a broken man.
The real Vash the Stampede? The evil 60 billion double dollar outlaw with the fire of hell burning in his eyes?
I'll pay for this.
Shut your bitch ass up, man. Dr. Cerebro, Momo Jojo looking ass. Powerpuff Girls looking ass, motherfucking bitch ass.
People are dead.
Yes.
Who the hell cares?
Shut your bitch ass up. Boots to your face. Blink it to your stiffy.
All the people. They're all dead and you killed them all. And you were the one solely responsible.
He's shitting himself. He was lit that night with the bandana on. What was it? The tie that he had on? Yes. That's all him, girl, but he's a... You gotta understand what he's after, and then you'll understand where he's coming from. You gotta smoke a little green so you can sleep. It probably hurt you guys. What the fuck? Oh, I thought that was... Is that Vash? Bro, what the fuck happened to... Bro, my guy Vash is like reconstructed, bruh.
Are the price you paid for dealing with your opponents without killing them?
It's not exactly something I like girls to see. I think many of them would run away.
I wouldn't run away.
Whoa, bro, I'm about to cry. No, I'm not gonna cry, but...
Vash,
what the fuck?
Ask you this for a while now. You haven't done anything wrong, yet terrible things keep happening to you.
Let us know. Please tell me, bro. Of course, it bothers him, but he doesn't care about that. He has, like, a bigger goal.
I can't. I can't do that. I haven't yet buried my past. There's no way I can live in peace until I've come to terms with it and I'm able to finally put it behind me.
So what happened? Damn, so those are just all the wounds he's had during the season, or is that before that too? Because it's just from in general, from accumulated.
I'm only doing it because I don't want you in my town.
I'm only doing it because I don't want to die.
I just want you to get the hell out.
Shut your bitch ass up, man. I'm doing it because I don't want people to come through, and we can't defend ourselves, so we don't got the blickies, man. We're gonna die.
Of course.
What you talking about, Millie? Yes, Millie, you cannot leave. Aw, no, I love Millie. A womanizer, indeed. He's fucking... Oh, he tried to pull that, a little priest, like Ariana Grande. Fascist Stampede. A womanizer? No. Bro, I don't even know what to say right now, bro. Hopefully I can sync this video up, man. I'm pretty sure I did because I didn't have to cut anything, so it's way easier with this one. I did, I think I'm going to use this angle now too, because I did my Seven Deadly Sins one too, which should be up, but it's going to take a lot of editing, so, but I had it the other way, I had like this angle, you know, so, but I like this angle, because that way it's not as light, because of the light, you know, because when you have the phone this way, I don't know, you guys will see on the Seven Deadly Sins one, but you guys let me know. Speak now forever, please know, what do you want me to finish it at? You want me to do dub, you want me to do sub, let me know. Let me know.